So this stuff collects all around our property, on the roof, and of course here on the front porch. And it collects during the course of the day. This is what we're looking at. It's off of the Chinese elm in the backyard. And if you study it, I think you can see that there are these tiny little lighter green seeds. And this is the tree. Right here, beautiful tree. Chinese elm.